Scarlet's book seemed to want to be very much about song lines. One song takes you to another place, and they're all interconnected. One leads you, almost hands you off like a baton to another one. And yes, you can go through this place, you can go through the land, but without knowing the song for her, without letting the song lead her to these experiences and these characters, then she doesn't experience the place in the same way. It's just not the same. The man that you see in the photographs is a descendant of Kochis. And he would talk to me about the stories that he remembers. It was a very emotional time, speaking about the stories that we remembered, things that my grandfather told me, things that his grandfather told him, and we were piecing them together. So much of everything, as you know, is by song or by story with the Native people, that we were just trying to, I think, sit around together and piece it together. Running into Kurt Marcus and letting him take us to his haunts. I could have never found these without him. No different than I wouldn't have seen America without the songs. But I couldn't have written the songs if I hadn't seen America. So there's a strange circle, I guess you would say. More than anything, I think the thread is moving through Scarlet, moving through Tori and Scarlet as one.